In Tarkov ruins, so late in raid, from normal routes, when you have strayed. Supplies run low, screams fill the air, and your armor is now worse for wear. Supplies run low, screams fill the air, and my armor is now worse for wear. And time goes on, a heavy bleed, a tourniquet I sorely need. Why do we deal with all this pain when there is hardly any fucking gain? Why do we deal with all this pain when there is hardly any fucking gain? Then enemies attack again, our ammo will then take the strain, and victory when we have gained. But is it worth it when supplies are drained? Then victory we will have gained, but is it worth it when supplies are drained? Oh, Tarkov land, oh, Tarkov land, where do we make our final stand? So many dead bodies now fill that golden area behind that hill. So many dead bodies now fill that golden area.